Nice to see you.
I would like to borrow your wisdom a moment.
Take a look. Is that it?
I am in your debt.
So long.
I have a great need for this.
Here, dog!
لن تعجبك نتيجة إزعاجي.
أيها المتوحش، كف عن ذلك.
لكن ذلك العدو قد قطعها بصورة سيئة.
حذفنا ما على اليسار إلا
What's happening? Hold on.
Hey, what's going on?
open, huh?
What? I'll nail bits of you to every one of the...
Too obvious? Wait.
Hey! Hey, step!
Hey, coward!
Guide me, Enkidu. Forgive me, Enkidu. I lacked vigilance. The sky is safe once more, my friend. Your fate is sealed.
Wait, what?
Your gaze, Enkidu. سلام. Show me everything.
Oh.
What see you, my friend?
Yeah. علي بوس.
Where can I hide? Lend me your eyes. I see our new Abbasiya bureau is well guarded by an alert and active Rafiq.
Bassem! You startled me. I was just enjoying some poetry.
Oh? Whose?
The court poet, Sayida Arib. Her words chirp like the birds of paradise.
Ah, yes. I have read her works. My friend Nihal and I used to sneak into the House of Wisdom when we were young. Hours we spent reading of gods and djinn. I always enjoyed this place.
The House of Wisdom is not what it once was.
Is not our friend Ahmed ibn Musa there? He went to his workshop, as I recall.
Yes. I sent a message for him to come and help set up this bureau, but he never replied. My spies could not contact him. A week has passed, and he cannot be found.
So, one of the famous Banu Musa is missing in the House of Wisdom.
Yes. Venture there and learn his fate.
It shall be done.
Don't want you here.
You have no business here.
Let us get a wider view.
that one on the side.
Go away.
Why do we never get the good job? We're stuck out here while the others get to mix with the guests.
We would need to have connection.
Yes. This is an easy assignment.
Can you believe all this? I thought officers were supposed to be...
Hey! Won't take long!
Back to the way of...
There is my key holder.
It's good to see you.
There you are!
Coward! Turn and fight!
Help yourself to refreshments. I insist. While the others get to mix with the guests.
We would need to have
connection. Yes. This is an easy assignment. Nothing will happen.
There is my key holder.
Make sure the guests have plenty to drink.
Bloodshed was needless. The key is plucked. Now on to my prod.
While the others get to mix with the guests.
We would need to have connections.
Can you believe all this? I thought officers were supposed to be more disciplined.
The opposite from what I have seen. Corruption rises up the ranks.
Right.
There is my key holder.
Make sure the guests have plenty to drink.
The key is plucked. Now on to my prize. I really should attend more parties.
What do you see, Enkidu?
A nice piece of work, but I have no time for idle admiration.
Oh, I need to go home.
Refreshments.
حال.
Done to perfection. Better keep a low profile. Good to see you.
Welcome.
May I see your wares?
Lots to peruse, I assure you. Nothing else?
I must be on my way.
Safe travels.
Here is the drop-off. I trust the right person finds it. Go, Enkidu.
What a life, eh? Paid to stand around and tell people what to do. I'm very good at it.
Keep your distance.
لا تذكرني بزبيدية وحسن.
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu. There is the boat.
I will need to clear the way to get the boat out.
Thank you.
Wait, what?
It was your time. Now to get onto the canal. Should be smooth sailing from here. I am in the clear. I will dock near the drop-off. Done to perfection. Derwish's men will recognize the boat. My part is done.
لا تذكرني بزبيدية وحسب. كنت أتسوق هناك لشراء عبد محلي جديد حينما أوقفتني عصابة قطاع طرق. صراحة اعترض طريقي. ظننت أنهم سيقتلونني أو ما هو أسوأ. لم يعد هناك احترام.
يبدو أنهم أمسكوا ببقية عصابة الكوفة تلك. لقد أحصيت 12 رأساً جديداً.
Just a flesh wound, but left a nasty scar, as you've seen. An inch to the left, you put a right throw.
Get back here!
Calling A!
He's pulling away!
There you are!
You hit me!
I have heard it all before.
Survey the area, Enkidu.
Thank you.
fighting with the Amir of Barda back in.
أنا سمعت شماله كاثر ما؟
عن علم وظائف الأعضاء
فإن أفضل تطويزا حجازيا في ورق كبيرة وجدتها بالقرب من الطاهري
الظهر كبير لكن هل غمرتم بالدموع فوق السطح؟ في العباسية مثلا
الثعابين ممبر از نير Yeah.
I need your eyes, my friend.
My end comes too soon. I am not ready. My heart, Yasiri, it fails me.
Let me find you some help. Perhaps there is a doctor I can take you to.
Too late. Yet, there are still many things I must do. My life's work. A treatise upon the heavenly stars. I must get it to the House of Wisdom before my rivals claim it and steal my glory.
If you wish, I can deliver the treatise for you.
And then, there is my beloved son. Today, he and I argued most bitterly. Without his forgiveness, I cannot.
I will fetch him so that you can make your peace.
No. The treaties first. Help me retrieve it. Please.
I shall do so. My father was an architect. He too had his glory stolen by a rival.
You don't show your face? Call out the Shorta! Fetch the patrol! This is the criminal they see! Hurry!
My heart!
God, move me! That's the Shorty! And ask him again and vision of his eyes.
And item must be marked by the official.
People, calm yourselves. The fire was small and has been contained.
Allah's wrath is upon us.
Most of our books are safe. The danger has passed.
Old man, how did this fire start?
Old man? Fazil Fahim is old. As old as the House of Wisdom, which he commands.
Forgive me, Ustadi. I spoke in haste. Can I help?
No. The fire has been quenched by the Watermaster's bucket brigades.
Who started these fires?
Ruffians, I suppose. Enemies of the Khalifa, to be exact.
What sort of books were they burning?
It is too soon to tell.
Perhaps the caretaker of books would know. I am searching for Ahmad ibn Musa.
Ah, yes. He has a workshop here, but I have not spoken to him lately.
Peace be upon you, Elder. I shall go. I still need to find Ahmad ibn Musa. But I should also speak to the caretaker of books in the library.
سمع إلى أحد
What do you see?
Where is Hunayn?
A partial list of books that were burned or gone missing.
That's the caretaker of books.
What is
somebody posted
an ancient manuscript in unknown tongue? I should check the second floor.
I like these oaths. I'll call for help. Coward, stand and fight. There you are. Save me, you gold sucker.
Hold on. Die! There.
Again!
Won't outrun me!
Got you!
Nick, use your training!
Got you!
Ah!
Slip.
The library is guarded. Something must have happened.
But it was destroyed in a fire.
Who burnt all these rare and controversial books?
How would I know?
What a bloody mess.
That...
Ugh!
Disgusting.
You don't show your face!
You will suffer
Call out the Shorta!
You.
Caretaker of books. He's dead. But he wrote Mansach in his own blood. I wonder. Something in his hand. Fabric. Torn from a woman's gown. But whose? Strange fires and a dead caretaker. Horrifying. I should hurry.
Citizen, please note that there is considerable congestion by the Damascus Gate caused by an overturned car. All travelers and merchants should be aware of the
significance.
Leave him! The Shorta will deal with him soon enough!
Off with you.
Better keep my eyes open. Survey the area, Enkidu. Not the warmest of receptions.
Ah.
God? What?
A prisoner? Here? That guard might have the key.
Have a heart. The man that had a good meal in danger. What
our orders?
Let
us
be
the
upper.
They are a threat no more. Fly free, Enkidu.
Ah!
Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
My
so much for staying hidden. Act as usual.
Behold, the fear of evil men as they die.
Come on, help me with this! Oh! I want that outlaw. You, with me. All right. Find the criminal vermin. Spread out.
Right.
Only a matter of time.
You hear that, bloodbag?
Don't kill me! Please, give me more time. I almost cracked it.
Don't worry. I'm not here to kill you. What are you trying to crack?
The book. I said I couldn't. This is not a language I know, but she gave me no choice.
Who?
A woman named Zahra. One of the scholars here.
What is this book? What is it called?
The only thing I know is that it is written in a script unlike any other. And I have seen hundreds. The way Zahra talks, it's more of an artifact or relic than a book. I lied about my progress so they wouldn't kill me. I can't read a single word. I don't even know if it's a language.
Where can I find Zahra?
I don't know. She could be anywhere in the city. I just want to go home.
All right, get to safety before the guards return. Must be something here to help me.
This book makes me uncomfortable. I will leave it here. This order letter mentions Arib. An innocent reference, or something more sinister. This letter gives the location of the scholar Zahra's estate. Time to visit Zahra's estate and see if she is involved with the Order. Show me everything.
How to walk
on. Greetings.
Nice to see you.
What do you have?
Please, have a look around. Time spent on one's gear is never wasted. These are always handy. Going to enhance your gear? Got some gear to work on? Got what you needed.
I must take my leave.
Please go with you.
Best keep to the shadows.
Hmm.
Zahra's estate, but nobody's home. Now is my chance to search her place. My eyes, Enkidu. wooden weapons and training dummies. Looks like our scholar wields both pen and sword. Another book of poetry by Arib. She definitely is popular in certain circles. Get a wider view. Zahra is definitely tied to the Order, along with somebody named El Rabisu. Learned all I can. Better get to high ground and get ready. Zahra might return any minute.
Servants! Prepare a glass of date juice on ice. And serve it with a plate of honeyed bread and pomegranates. Then prepare the bath salts. I am utterly beat. Paradise is where you find it. That old fool tinkering with his worthless ancient disc and helpless patience. Bah!
Of course, Sayyidati.
The real answers are in books. They are always in books. Am I not right?
Always, Sayyidati.
When I get that book translated, then we'll see who is the real head of the Order.
As you wish, Sayyidati.
Zahra thought that strange book would get their great work functioning. Good thing Hunayn could not translate a single word. I still must find Ahmed ibn Musa.